When you lose weight, the fat doesn't just disappear, your body transforms it. Food is converted to fat for energy storage, and when you burn that fat, it doesn't simply exit your body. Instead, it breaks down into two main byproducts: a bit of water, H2O, and primarily carbon dioxide, CO2.